हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू देसी तड़का विद शुगर फ्री गिल्ट फ्री फिक्स एंड नट्स बाइट्स। दीज ग्रैब एंड गो बाइट्स आर सुपर इजी टू मेक एंड दे आर फुल ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स। देयर इज नो क्लैरिफाइड बटर और एडिशनल शुगर नीडेड टू मेक दिस स्वीट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। फॉर फिक्स एंड डेट्स बाइट्स वी नीड 150 ग्राम्स और 1.5 कप ऑफ ड्राइड फिक्स, 150 ग्राम्स और 1.5 कप ऑफ पिटेड डेट्स, 1 कप कैश्यूज, 1 कप आलमंड्स, 1/2 कप पिस्टैचियोस। आई हैड सोक फिक्स इन 1/4 कप ऑफ वाटर फॉर 2 आवर्स एंड नाउ एज यू कैन सी दे हैव बिकेम सॉफ्ट। नाउ चॉप देम इनटू स्मॉल पीसेस एंड कीप असाइड। सिमिलरली चॉप डेट्स एज वेल। Grind figs and dates together to a coarse paste. Be careful while grinding as the mixture is very dense and it may cause grinder to go out of order. If needed, add couple of spoons of water and grind it to a coarse paste. I have already chopped nuts. If you wish, you can add nuts as a whole without chopping, or you can chop them in a big or small chunks based upon your preference. Now add chopped nuts into moderately hot pan and dry roast for 2-3 minutes on medium flame. I have used cashews, almonds and pistachios in this recipe, but you can use any nuts of your choice. Nuts looks done. Now turn off the flame and take them out in a plate. In the same pan, add figs and dates mixture and roast it for 3-4 minutes on low flame. I have used equal quantity of figs and dates in this recipe, but you can alter the quantity based upon your choice. We want water content from fig to get evaporated. That's why we are roasting for a couple of minutes on low flame. I will recommend to use non-stick pan for this recipe, otherwise mixture will stick to the pan. Now add roasted nuts and mix everything well for a minute on low flame. Take a rectangular container and grease it with little clarified butter. Transfer figs, dates and nuts mixture into container. Flatten the mixture with a spatula or a spoon. Close the lid and keep it in a fridge for 5-6 hours so that mixture can get firm and we can cut it into bite-sized pieces. It's been 5 hours into fridge and looks like mixture is completely set. Now take it out from container and cut it into pieces. If you wish, you can cover these figs and nuts pieces with cling wrap as shown in video. They look adorable, isn't it? I hope you like this video. If you do, then please don't forget to like and be sure to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.